if x, and the operator here is this x with a circle around it, so maybe we call it circle x. If x circle x y is equal to x plus 3y, and x, I'll call that circle plus, so it's not plus, it's a different operator. It's a new operator, and we're defining it here. And x circle plus y is equal to 4x squared minus y squared. Find negative 2 circle plus the quantity 3 circle cross, or circle x minus 1. So if we just break it down, we use these definitions, it should hopefully be pretty straightforward. So let's evaluate 3 circle x negative 1. So 3 circle x negative 1. Well, they define that as whatever is x plus 3 times whatever is y. So this is going to be whatever is x, so that is our 3, plus 3 times whatever is y. Well, that's going to be negative 1. Negative 1. So this is 3 plus negative 3. 3 plus negative 3, which is equal to 0. So this whole part right over here is equal to 0. So our entire expression simplifies down to negative 2 circle plus 0. Circle plus 0. And now we can use this definition right here. X circle plus y is equal to 4x squared minus y squared. So in this situation, our x is negative 2, and our y is 0. Our y is 0. So this is going to be equal to, it's going to be equal to 4 times x squared. So that's negative 2 squared. 4 times negative 2 squared minus y squared. Well, y is just 0. Minus 0 squared. And 0 squared is obviously just 0. And so this simplifies to 4 times negative 2 squared. Negative 2 squared is positive 4. So it's 4 times 4. So it simplifies to 4 times 4, which is equal to 16. And we're done.